Christ's tender graces make to Christ the morning sprout. Pray, O Lord, to us, and for them we see.